Hello everyone. I have a little treat for you this evening. A little farewell gift. I would like to send you off with a little fire.
Into that energy of healing within yourself, and perhaps continuing some movements or even bringing your hands over parts of your body, imagining light through your hands into parts of your body.
May the fire always burn in your souls. May you find passion and light and shine your light wherever you go. And remember, there is nothing we can't do on this planet to make it a better place. I've really enjoyed all the love that you guys have been sharing, support for each other. It's been a wonderful 2 weeks. I have Eli playing drums in the background, but you can't really hear it too well. I call this helicopter. Fire dancers have poses too. Wish I could do yoga and fire, but I think it'd be a little dangerous. Lighter. There's more. This is the staff of life and fire. This is why I love dancing so much. It's best. Wonderful, peaceful, happy sleep tonight, and wake in the morning to your new lives. Lots of happiness and success in everything you do. Good health and joy, and lots of passion, fire, warmth, sun. Light and candles and all the things that make you shine. Sweet dreams. Much love. Namaste.